just run a simulation based on the mixing chamber capacity. He's not bluffing, Bruce. I guess now